Alright guys, so when you have blue ice cream balls, we should always keep them in the freezer. And that's the best way to store them.